Hello everyone. In this video, we will see how to create new announcement. So click on announcement and click on this plus icon to create new announcement. Here, enter announcement subject and select announcement type. If it is greetings, action, circular or anything. Enter your text here. You can select participants of division, class and group. To select participants from division, click on select division and click on the required division to select as participant. Or you can also add participants of the class by clicking on select class and selecting the classes. And same goes with select group. Now after selecting participants, click on publish. The announcement is successfully published.